Today I eat this cloth. You can see here now. Hello everyone. Today I show you belly cleaning process through the cloth. I have 7 meter cloth. Water here. I have salt. I mix hot water and salt and I put this on that water. I put hot water in glass. And I mix salt in this water. And I put this cloth under this water. Now my cloth is ready for it. My cloth already ready, so I start to eat this now. First I fold one time, then I make triangle and I put this back side of tongue. You see here, I can't eat all because I practice after long time. Last winter I will practice, now after 1 year today I will try it. So I can't eat, but I try again one time more. I hope I can done it. Now I am again ready for eat cloth. So first I fold this same like before. So I already fold it, now my cloth is ready, so I mix water. First I put hot water here, then I put salt here, salt and water I mix. Then I put cloth here. Now I will start again, same like before. First time I fold, then I make one triangle, then I start. First I put last portion of tongue, this time I also packed it, but one time I more dry. So first I clean this cloth. I already clean my clothes. I folded one time more. First I make my water, so I put hot water here. And I put salt. So I put cloth under water and I fold again one time more. My cloth is ready now, so I start to it again. Same, I fold one time, I make one triangle, and I put this last of term. Today I can't done, tomorrow I try again and I will make video and I show you. Thanks for watching my video.